Today, I'm going to talk about Saga Prefecture Space and Science Museum in Takeo City. This museum is a place where people can have fun with science through participation and experience. And we can learn about space and scientific things, or history of Earth or humans, or new creatures in Saga. Last week, I went to this museum with my family and enjoyed some interesting scientific experiences. Additionally, now Bikoro 2019, the Louvre Gold Machine using marbles exhibition is held there, so we also enjoyed many kinds of interesting and exciting Louvre Gold bark machines. There are some praying spaces using marbles, and my daughter had really fun time. After that, we tried to swan boarding at the park next to the museum. My daughter was so excited about it because it was her first time to boarding. She was saying, "I want to try to ride flamingos." She was adorable. The weather was so nice and we had a special afternoon there. Anyway, this place is one of the interesting places to go with your kids. Thank you for watching and bye for now.